Matt Bentley Show here on Apple Music Country. Trey Lewis is an interesting guy. You got to pay attention to this dude. For me, when I listen to Trey Lewis, I hear a lot of Jason Aldean inside of his music, but what he gives us that Aldean doesn't. I'm going to show a couple. I want to give you a couple examples. So I'm going to give you a song in a second that is very much more like something that I could hear just landing on a Jason Aldean album. I mean that as a compliment. I don't really like to compare artists, but what I like that identifies Trey as a completely different artist is he really brings his sense of humor into a lot of songs. And as he released his new album over the weekend last weekend here on Apple Music, I was noticing that a lot of it, especially toward the beginning of the album, was built around that personality side of who he is. So I'm gonna play for you a guilty pleasure. It gives us sort of that humorous aspect of who Trey Lewis happens to be. But there's something that I also just loved indulging in with this wordplay and this turn of phrase that keeps working its way back into the lyric with a slightly reckless animosity toward the ex. Here's a song, Up Yours.
There's a big detour down Third Street, so I had to drive up yours. And I flipped your house a bird, squealed the tires and hauled the horn. Bit my buddies at some new joint where I've never drank before. This place ain't up my alley, no, but girls right up yours. Wait, there you go, crank it up yours. Oh.
came to town. He was here in Nashville up on the rooftops hanging out with his daughter. She took him around the other day. I thought it was really interesting because she painted the picture of he came in with adult problems. He just wanted to hang out with his daughter and, like, forget about some of the stresses of the world. And she decided she was going to show him 20-something problems instead. And that just included going out on Broadway and walking that line, I guess. But here is another showcase of a problem that you may run into, especially early in adulthood. Even unintentionally, her first ever outside cut, Robin Ottolini, I Kissed Your Boyfriend.
It was all late night, pick me up, having fun, getting drunk, never worried where it was going. It was sundown to sunrise, getting lost in his eyes, no way I would ever known it. No ring on his finger, no ring on his phone, from somebody missing him right down the road. Then I saw your picture, and I got thank you.
Seriously, a lot of the songs today on the show are tied together, tied to each other in some way or another. In this way, it has to do with Pilgrimage Festival, which will be back right outside of Nashville in September of this year. And it was announced that Zach Bryan is going to be amongst the headliners, along with the Lumineers, at Pilgrimage this year, which is very cool. And in tying the song to that, I wanted to throw it back to one of my favorite Pilgrimage performers of all time. For a couple different reasons. Chris Stapleton was headlining back in 2022 at that festival. But throw it back a little bit further. 2017, does anybody remember this is the year that he brought out on stage a special guest, a friend of his, named Justin Timberlake, and they sang Tennessee Whiskey together.
Swans is coming today, isn't it?